Camera.
Rolling.
Yeah. Sound.
Rolling.
Narrator.
Swiss roll.
Valley's Igloo, a party bunny documentary, episode 4.
Let's see. Where's the button? There. Director, what am I supposed to film? Valet's not here.
In that case, we'll document his stuff.
Valet, the world's best snowman, has a strange machine in his igloo. It's a machine that makes green snow?
You don't know that, Narrator Bunny. You're only supposed to talk about things you're sure of.
Hi, Valet. I see you've had a great day of skiing. Valet's just going to take off his helmet.
Hey, Valet. Hey.
Whoops!
As I see in here.
I see in here.
I always forget. There's ice on your floor. Hi! Hey! Hi, I'm... Ow. Hey, I'm Miller Frisk. I work at the ski rental shop down in the valley. Thank you. Would I like some hot tea? That sounds great! I'm here because I have a really good idea. I've been thinking about the environment. Our beautiful, wonderful, snowy world. I want to be a good eco-buddy, and it's environmentally friendly to recycle plastic bottles, right? Exactly. You're supposed to return them. Or we can make environmentally friendly skis out of recycled bottles.
Yes, we should take care of our resources. Camera Bunny, this could be interesting. Get a close up. We're here to document.
Construction. The skis we rent out are much, much more stable.
Stabilare.
Regular skis are good for the environment. How so? No emissions. Of course not. Skis don't cause emissions. I rent out skis over and over again. That's true. The same skis are used by lots and lots of people who rent their equipment. That's great for the environment. I'm a good eco-buddy.
Like in the picture, Sound Bunny.
And as you grow taller, you can pass the skis on to someone younger. If you have your own, that is.
Narrator Bunny in picture!
Oops. Then I guess I'd better go return these plastic bottles for the deposit. We can put them in your recycling machine. Pipe.
Yep.
Okay, I'm putting in as many as I can.
Oh, magic snow!
And another one. Oh, this is so exciting! You can make fleece sweatshirts out of plastic bottles. Talk about being environmentally friendly, especially if it's passed on to lots of people. Some tea would really hit the spot, but just a quick cup. Soon I have to go open my environmentally friendly ski rental shop because I'm a good environmental friend. The snow on the slopes is perfect today, Vale. Are you going skiing?
In Vale's world, the snow is perfect. Not green, but beautiful, glittering white. The party bunnies had the rest of the day off from filming the documentary and spent it doing tricks in the park.
What? Dibs on being first in the lift. My team has no work ethic. Wait for me.
That's weird. The cup was right there.